Well, it's about 10:30 in the morning, Saturday. What the hell a day is this? 29th. It's been raining all week. Quit last night, so everything's still a little wet, dripping on you. Gotta get out for a ride. Got the sun in my eyes here. And it skipped through the big rock on the uphill there. Hey, I haven't been down this one in a while. I think this is the trail I'm supposed to take. Thought I had a little water on there. Really got brushed up in here. Just a few years ago, they ran a brush hog through here to get some moose browse. There wasn't nothing more than 6 inches high. See. This will swing around and hook up with that trail a little bit. Everything's dripping wet through here. Wow, this pond is way up. We haven't had that much rain. Maybe the beaver been at work. Usually you can get about halfway out there. Let's see, I gotta go back this way. Oh, nobody been using this one in a while. Down there is where that other trail came in. Little fog drifting through here. 35 degrees this morning. One creek after another. Forest Service went and put pretty little signs on all these little side roads. Let's see, there's another trail down there I haven't been on in 10 years or so. I'll go check that out. Well, I don't know why they did that, but they blocked that trail. I could get around it. I don't see any tracks going in there, so it, I think that's private property and they don't want you in there. A lot of this is Native Corporation land. So I'll respect them. Won't go in there. This is what I call a one-eyed pond recreation area. Little picnic spot. Just there's a few little fish out there. And sometimes somebody bring in a camper and spend the night or something, but and there's the Bear Country sign. Always got to be leery of them around here. There's the other end of the pond. Pretty spot. Head down this other one. It used to be a dead end, but trails are always changing around here. Yep, dead end. 15 years ago, you can cut straight across. You can see where it comes out on the other side over there. But then the beavers come in. Came in that way, turn around this way. Long time ago, this used to be just a narrow spot through the trees, just wide enough for the handlebars on the Rokan. Haven't been down this one in a while. That one's a dead end. It just goes up the hill and down in an old slash pile. Christ almighty, the garbage dump is right over there, another half a mile. They couldn't do that. I ought to hook them to a chain and make them drag it out by hand. That's been there for years, though. Just pisses me off, though, every time I see it. Let's see. Well, this is out into the clear cut. I remember right, there used to be another trail right over here. Getting all brushed up though. In the face of the wet branch. Nope, it's all brushed up. I could probably make it, but it ain't worth it. Yeah, well, even if I didn't go anywhere, it was a good excuse to get out. Oh, trails to nowhere.